two things to say. Don't run if you've been sick. And the second thing is I'm very proud of my wife, Michelle. First marathon, qualified for Comrades. Just amazing.
What was the hardest part for you?